Bet Ratchet's got everything handled right now. This is an ocean.
Pretty cool, right? And just think, once we forge this thing and save the dimension, you'll have a whole universe to explore.
How are you not afraid of the future? With all of its unknowns?
I do get, you asked me on Savali if I wanted to find my family. For a long time, I did. I mean, I really did. But the closer I got to doing that, what if they're not what I expected? What if I'm not what they expected? Anyways, I think we're here.
Kadaro Station houses the Emperor's most secret research, including the only Rubion forge strong enough to build the Dimensionator.
So it's our only shot. Good to know.
Praise the Emperor! Our protein cube delivery has arrived.
No, that is the lockdown! Praise the Emperor and engage the lockdown!
Elevator is descending.
That better not be the only way into the station. Getting in the front door with this lockdown.
Can we look around? There must be another way in.
The cold snap! Looks like you got some open sales and the raritanium to match! Come on back for upgrades when you level that up!
On a common element for storing energy, but why does it look so purple?
Maybe it's related to all the dimensional chaos happening.
If that is the case, I believe hitting it will either shift us to another dimension or cause us to implode.
Ah,
I knew it. The Blizon must have absorbed the excess energy released by the dimensional chaos. We have shifted into another dimension.
An abandoned dimension, from the looks of it. The elevator's here!
It helps, Ratchet. I have never met my family either. Unless you count the Emperor. In which case, you cannot do any worse.
Probably not. But even if the Lombaxes are the best family ever, they could still be disappointed in me.
How? You are a hero.
I've hit a few bad guys, sure, but they invented so many brilliant things.
You sell yourself short.
Maybe, but I have a good life in my dimension, Kit, and I don't want to risk it. Speaking of risk, if Kandaro Station exists in this dimension, do you think the Rubion Forge does too?
Possibly. But with the state of everything here, who knows if it would work?
Maybe our best bet then is to find some more Blizon and head back to the other dimension.
amoeboid?
I can hear their stomachs grumbling.
Consumed by those gelatinous lips?
I'm pretty sure they wouldn't have eaten you.
That is easy for you to say. You are not bite-sized. Why have an aquarium when you can look out the window?
Nothing makes sense down here. Locked. Let's keep moving.
Yuki! Sorry. I thought you were someone else, but you're not.
Is he okay?
I'm Ratchet.
Oh, that is great. Hello, Ratchet. Were you looking for me? That would be great, too. Ooh, can I call you Jeff?
No. And no. I'm, looking for some Bleezon.
Oh, I know just the place! But I lost my access arm in all of this water! Have to drain it, but how, Ratch? How?!
Calm down. I'll handle it.
If the room is prone to flooding, they would likely keep the pump controls somewhere high.
Hey, Ratcho! You did not ask for it, but my name is Junkbot. In case you are interested, I know I am.
Pleasure to meet you, Junkbot! This is Kit!
Hello.
Kit? Why did you need that pizza?
We're, trying to get into another dimension to use their Rubion Forge.
We have one here. You gotta have that working forever. It can make the funnest squares.
are no pump controls down here.
So, is that access arm, like, some kind of key?
If by key you mean a way to easily and safely press buttons, then yes!
What?
But Lizon, there is an elevator that will take us to one of those delightfully glowy crystals right up ahead!
Tries to kill you?
If you become friends too, you can call him Juicy or Juicini or JC. Oh, that is a swell nickname.
They were researching plants.
Maybe. Or something broke out of its container.
Oh.
arm. No. No. My access arm, it no longer works. It is just an arm now. What kind of madness is... Oh, wait, the power is out. We just gotta find a way to turn it back on.
Leave it to us, Junkbot.
Okay, I will just stay down here and watch. Hey, guys. Is it spooky in here or what?
Can we trust this junk bot?
He is a bit eccentric, but I think so.
If I recall, we usually keep our power terminals up high for security and exercise.
The amoeboids tracked us down! They hunger!
Please don't multiply, please don't...
No! No idea!
Go.
Ratchetti, you might want to get in this elevator soon, or now. Well done. You totally... Aw, I have never seen you so playful before.
That's playful?
Usually he just moseys around the station doing his own thing, but he seems to be actively chasing you. I am jealous. There it is! My favorite blizzon in all of the station! I love the way it sparkles after you stare at it for 6 hours.
Well, I guess this is goodbye then. Thanks for all your help, Junkbot.
It was my pleasure, Ra-Ra and Kitty.
Huh? another dimension?
Yeah, very funny. Tell Georgebot he better watch his back tomorrow.
The Ruby on Forge should be just ahead.
What are you doing here?
That's actually a funny story.
Was I talking to you?
Mm-hmm.
You are talking to me.
We are under lockdown. How did you and your steed get in here?
I am inspecting your facility. And how white it is. And orange. Because I am an interior decorator. First class. And the Emperor wanted this redecoration to be a surprise for you and your team. But now, you ruined it.
I would never do that to the Emperor. Please come in and consider my memory banks deleted.
Nice save, Decorator Kit. What do we do now?
Conversing with the researchers could help decrease suspicion. Or we can head straight to the Forge's controls and make the Dimensionator.
It looks like the Forge's controls are right up on that platform.
Schematics uploaded.
What do we got? Uh-huh. I see.
Are you winging this?
Come on.
The Forge with auxiliary power only? The main power button was right there!
Ah, just running a stress test. Let me see. Yes, everything is breaking correctly.
Let's get out of here before...
There's nothing in this room. Gotta keep moving. I love my job. We need to find a way to escape.
What if we use Gleason?
Good call! Monster Dimension sounds pretty good right about now!
Thank you.
has to be the last of them.
What do we do now? That was the only ruby on Forge that could make the Dimensionator.
There's still one in this dimension, though. Maybe we can get it working again. And all these emergency rafts don't make me feel much safer. Was fun. As much as mentioned breaking the park can be fun. What would it take to get your Ruby on Forge working again?
Well, there is the power issue. And with the power gone, some kind of nasty virus has infected the system. Nothing will work until it is cleared.
I think I have just the friend who can help with that.